Garcia birthday bash. Thank you all for coming. We want to thank Dave Logan and the Not Dead Yet, who just played right before us. There's a fundraiser for Habitat for Humanity, so go out there, spend a lot of money, get some drinks, bid high as you possibly can, on some amazing live art and different packages that benefits Habitat for Humanity. We're Flagship of Fools.
Got no heart, ain't got no heart. passing your way today.
Well, you can never tell.
I just stopped in cause I wanna say.
Your man shot his way. But all this ain't nothing when my
Keith Gomora over here on bass singing the next one. You all know Keith. Teeter better be here.
Right there.
Is he here?
Yeah.
All right, where is he? Where are you, Teeter? There it is. Teeter's to blame for the last song. For 5 years, he begged us. Thank you, Teeter. He was gonna go to Jerry Joseph tonight, but he didn't. He's going tomorrow, though.
Sloppy. No doubt. Not too slow, guys.
We're doing another new one.
Really? StaggerLee at the bar and said, "I need the gin fizz love."
Festival, but he played the whole time. Love you guys too.
He's gonna do the same thing tonight, and we love him for it. But he's gonna play a song that you might have heard of, another new one for us. It's got a little Hammond B3 in it.
Let's go.
We got Haven Walker right here on guitar. Haven Walker. We're going to bring out two more guests, good friends of ours. We're happy to have them. We got Tim Weaver here on bass. He came all the way from Bend, Oregon to join us. Little known fact, this is the 12th annual Jerry Garcia birthday bash. And I'm sure there was like maybe none of you at the first two. But one of those people was Tim Weaver. He was here on bass year one and two. Haven Walker was here. Chris Lamendola on drums was here. Kristin wasn't here, but she might have been. She's been here forever. We're also having Kristin up here on the fiddle. This next one's in A minor for those following along.
Thank you.
'cause I'm running low. Well, I know a little something that you never know.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tim. Thank you, Kristin. Well, you've all heard John Paul play keyboards. Now John Paul's going to play some guitar. We're going to get Brad out. Brad from The Harvest is going to join us. The Harvest is on, coming up. Legion of Mario's on next. Then The Harvest is going to take the night into the deep, deep awesomeness. All right, this is the 10th year, so it's the 12th year we've done this event. And there was, like I said, I think there was 4 people the first year. There were 6.5 people the second year. Then we moved it to the Orpheum for the last 10 years, and we're very grateful. We got people like Scotty on sound, we got Lowell on lights, we got Dominic over here in the monitors. It makes life so good for us, and we love playing here, and we love you. We keep getting more and more. All of our friends from Phoenix, all of our friends from Tucson and around, we appreciate you. We thank you. A lot of you made it to the Grateful Festival. I'll just say it right now. We're going to do another one, so get out your phones. Grateful Festival 2020 Memorial Day weekend. Put it in. That's right, Dave. Put it in, for real. Not kidding. We're even going to sell you tickets soon, so don't worry. VIP sold out real quick last time. Don't miss out.
Oh, Thank you.
all stop in its place. The bus came by and the flannel began. The cowboy kneeled out the wheel of the bus stop to Neverland. Coming, coming, coming around, coming around, yo. Coming around, coming around, yo. Coming, coming, coming around, coming around, yo. Coming around, coming around, yo. Two quick more. What we got? Got Dylan anywhere? We have a little tradition we like to do. If we can find Dylan Walker. Oh my God. Whoa. I guess you guys know Dylan Walker. I've heard it say he is the Justin Bieber of the jam band world. He dances, he sings, he's got it all. He moved to Tucson and then came right back. So we're gonna do one or two real quick ones against Legion of Mario up next real quick. They're gonna rock and melt your brains.
Thank you. gate. Still have to stand out in the pouring rain. There's one last voice is calling you, and I guess it's time that you go.
Thank you.
Legion Mario's up next. While we change over the stage, go check out all the awesome auction items, the live painting. Want to thank all of our awesome sponsors. There's a list, and I'll get it, and I'll announce them because we love them. Who paid to cover tonight? Did anyone pay to come in? You did, liar. No one paid. Our beautiful local sponsors paid. They made it possible. We got Biff's Bagels. I'm going to do it from memory, so I'm going to screw it up. We got Starlight Lanes. Awesome place to be. Got Flagstaff Brewery for those who are over 21. Sorry, up front. So who else we got? We got Kyle Eberhardt Architects doing a fine, amazing job. We got the Robert and Gladys Miller Foundation. Very generous. Got Four Seasons Outfitters. We got High Mountain Health. If you know what that is, oh man. All right, we got a couple more great sponsors. I'm forgetting one or two, but I'll get the list.